We're about to find out. Two exciting young atom weights on the rise, the future of this division. The wrestler, the superstar from India, Ritu Folgat, trained out of Evolve MMA here in Singapore. Ritu controlling center circle early on, thrusts out the jab, counter right cross there from NSP. From Ritu Folgat, postures up now, does Ritu. Looks to drop the elbow on the nose. There's one to the kisser. Good work here from Ritu. This is what she does so well. Sits inside of half guard and plows away with the ground and pound. This Indian wrestling sensation goes to side control now.
Control from Ritu, how she's able to sit in those hips, adjust the position. She's looking for the crucifix.
10 seconds.
All NSP's trying to do is bump her way out of it. There's that mount that I was talking about. Here comes the ground and pound. NSP might survive this round and make it to the second.
Stop.
She does survive indeed, but it is pure and utter dominance. Changes angles, looking for the inside thigh kick perhaps. Goes the outside thigh, good counter right there from Ritu.
Doing a good job of showcasing some nice boxing.
The Indians have come on so strongly in one championship over the last 18 months. Double leg here by Ritu, gets the takedown. Ritu on a mission to become India's first mixed martial arts world champion.
Hear these heavy shots landing on NSP.
NSP taking the GNP at the moment. It's heavy from Ritu Folgat. Can Nusraipov find a way back to her feet or find a way to close down the rampaging Ritu? Ritu managing to posture up, turns the knuckles in, hammer fist strike, downward elbows. Stop now. Them. It's relentless, it's over. It's another win for Ritu Folgat. She sends a message, she does a cartwheel in celebration.
Tight on that takedown, and then once she gets you to the ground, she just starts hammering on you. NSP is tough as nails. There was no quit in this young lady. The referee was forced to jump in and halt the action. But another big win for Ritu Folgat as she's working her way up that atom weight ladder, Michael.
Another strong...
Your winner by way of technical knockout, Ritu Folgat!
She is fantastic.